Hey guys, what are you doing?
We're down in the valley. Just get on the sphere.
What's a sphere? Oh no! Not again! Whoa! Hey guys, what are you doing?
We're here watching 3D shapes go by.
Check it out.
This here's a cube. It has six sides.
It's like a box or a block.
Yeah, okay. That cube is messed up.
That's called a cuboid. It's like a stretched cube.
Now you tell me.
And here we have a pyramid. It has a square base and four triangles as sides. Pyramids can have different shaped bases.
A pyramid? That's a silly word.
It's not a silly word. You just haven't heard of it before.
I'm sorry, pyramid.
What's that? It's pointy, but it has a circle for a base.
That's called a cone.
A hollow cone can hold ice cream.
Yay!
This is known as a cylinder. It has a circular or oval base and straight sides.
I saw a cylinder before. It was a candle.
Or a can. A rolling pin. And,
pipes are cylinders that are hollow in the middle.
Cylinders are everywhere. Wow!
This here is a sphere.
It looks like a ball.
Or that round thing I stepped on.
Bubbles or raindrops can also be spheres. A half a sphere is called a hemisphere.
Someone took a triangle and gave it a stretch.
That's known as a prism. It's spelled P-R-I-S-M. Prism.
Oh!
Prisms can have different sides as well.
What's that? It's kind of like a spring.
This is known as a helix. It's a curve that wraps around the shape of a cylinder.
It's like a spiral staircase.
Or a strand of DNA.
These guys are tricky.
The one with 12 sides is a dodecahedron. The one with 20 sides is an icosahedron.
Maybe we can talk about those on another day.
Of course. There are all kinds of tricky shapes. We'll talk about those later.
Hey guys, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
Well, I happened upon this 3D shape. I'm gonna take it home and eat it. Nom nom
no,
nom.
No, T-Rex. Don't eat that. That's a Taurus.
What did you call it?
He said it's a Taurus.
Taurus? I do not know what you're talking about.
Ha 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 ha